You're brave, Ryan. You don't even get that scared.